If I had a running back that wasn't fucking here. Get there. Get there. There we go. There we go, Baynard. Let's go. First run going seven. Let's go. All right. Go back to coach suggestions. Cause these seem play action deep out. Well, who we got out here? Patterson, Jennings. Got Simpson coming here. Cool. This, well, I don't know how well this is going to work. Got Rudolph right in the middle. Yep. There we go. If Rudolph's hurt now, awesome. That's freaking terrific. A player is down on the field and the training staff comes. We'll step aside for just a moment. All right. Who we got in there now? Ellison. The Vikings come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone whoop. Split out whoop. Wide. Whoop. Oh shit. The tackle was made. Boo! That was a fucking horrible pass. At least they didn't take it to the house, which is always good, because I don't need them to. Do we got him back in here? We got Kyle Rudolph back. That's good, and we need him. Jennings. All right, get it, get running up. Got Falcons next week. Oh man, let's kill it. All right, we're not going to play the Falcons tonight. Need to catch some Z's tonight. At least a few, I mean, you know. Let's fucking do cross wheel. Get AP on that underside. Just keep marching. Nickel formation for the defense here. Dude, AP is ridiculous. Jerome Simpson on that backside catch. Let's get that draw going again. First down, baby.
The Saints haven't forced many turnovers this season, but today they're having a big outing. And it's easy to see why they're winning because of it.
Yeah, I like what they're doing on the defensive side. They are hustling so much. When you
hustle, oh, Jennings deep. Get there, baby. Yeah! Woo! Had him beat off the line.
Well, here we are. It's a tag game now. We'll see how the teams react to it.
He's not that fast, but when he has a chance to get there, he'll get there. All right, we got 2 minutes to put this ball in the end zone. Let's go. The game is tied. And we're on the fucking seven. Rad. Of course. Get us to the 10. All right, let's get some more yards out here. Come on. Get that inside cross. Who we got on the left? Of course. Damn, all right. Come on. Slot out. Come on. Don't make sure I ain't got a right linebacker. Shit. Baynard might be getting this one. Yep. Nope. Of course. If he would have picked that, that would have been game over. Alright, halfback. Angle. We got CP coming across. Simpson going out. Let's go. Come on now. Rudolph. First down. Plus some. Oh, take it to the house, baby.
And this game is tied. And Phil, you've got a quarterback, though, who's ready to be the difference maker down the stretch.
I would think so, Jim. He's been outstanding all day. Oh. He has kept this football team in the game.
Got a minute 30. We're at the 39. Let's hit Rudolph on that out route. Well, not even that out route. Let's get him. Oh, right there. It's Jerome. In your hands, buddy. Oh, come on now.
Second down and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And he's brought down by David.
Right, give me a timeout right now. Come on. Slots drive. Come on. Gotta get somewhere here. You don't even have fucking... Oh, damn it. Had to do it. There was no way I was getting out of that one. What are we on, the 42? That is going to be like a 60-yard field goal. No way. All right. Close mesh. Let's see, because we can get that. If we got Kyle Rudolph getting that. Oh, shit. All right, let's hope for the best here. Oh, damn it! He didn't get past the first. Fuck. You were there. He, oh, my God. He ran out of bounds before the first. You're an idiot. They're going to put it up and put up three. At the, oh, they didn't. Oh, my God. We got so lucky. How that didn't just happen. How, oh my God, I don't even want to talk about this right now. This is unfucking believable. And I just get sacked. Rad. Fuck! Let's just run the damn ball. Give me something out of this. You know what? Fuck that. We're not even going to run the ball. We're just going to verdict sit. Hit Rudolph down the field. Give me something at least. INT? Nope. Fucking A. I don't even want to play this damn shit no more. God fucking damn it. I don't even know what player ran. This will work. We're not going to get 20 out of it. If we do, it's an unreal, realistic possibility, but. Yep, see? Yep, they're just going to kick a field goal. Alright, we're 2-1. That's fucking rad. Yep, that's game over. Alright, whatever. Well. Oh my God. When I get frustrated playing this shit, I just start making dumbass plays. But that's what happens. Oh well. Well, you guys, if you guys enjoyed watching this tonight, please be sure to follow me. I really enjoyed you guys checking it out. It means a lot to me. Not just doing this to do it. I kind of am, but it's kind of cool that people want to enjoy a game with me, you know. So feel free to smash that old follow button. I'll probably be on tomorrow morning once I get up, get a shower in, do all that jazz. Actually, real quick, let's see what we can upgrade. Make our guy a little good deep accuracy, medium accuracy. Get some medium going on here. Get something out of this, you know. All right. Overall 82 already. Let's go, man. All right. Well, see where we can save this. I don't know if it auto-saved. I wasn't really paying attention. Game prep, weekly goal results. All right. Well, I guess we can't complain about it. Settings, maybe. Save. There we go. All right. Let's do this one. Auto save. Yeah, so it does auto save. All right. Well, until then, guys. Oh, you know what, Race?